Safe than fast, Rusty agreed. Duncan drew into the station. He was all puffed up and pleased with himself. I finished first, he was Get up, Cage, said the fat controller. I've got another job for you. You're to collect the elephant on the shoulders and take it to the park. Yes, sir, chuffed Duncan. This elephant is very important. Saw the elephant, he was surprised. Boy, it's only a statue, he said. This is an easy job. You must wait for the brake van, said the station master. This statue is very heavy. Nonsense, puffed Duncan to his driver. I've pushed heavier loads than this plenty of times. Let's go, Duncan, said his driver, but we must be careful. So they left. He was impatient. We'll show them how fast I am, Duncan whistled. We'll deliver this statue and I'll still finish first. Duncan started to speed up. Soon, Duncan was going as fast as his wheels could carry. His driver was starting to worry. So he tried to brake. He was out of control. He was scared.
Duncan's mistake, cheered the engine.